Well, the Olympics are stirring up a lot of excitement, and our own Kevin Nealon just returned from Calgary and is here now with a first-hand report. Kevin.
Thanks, guys. You know, it was really exciting, the Olympics. Now, I'm not an authority on the Winter Games, but just to be part of that whole, you know, environment was exhilarating. You know, even during the, I want to say suppositories, but that the preliminaries. Even during the preliminaries, it was exciting. And Calgary, it was great. It was just jammed with people, too. I'm not a good judge on crowds, but I'd say there was 174 people there. Man, really, you couldn't even move. You know what I really liked, though, was I want to say breastfed, but that's not it. The bobsled event. I was watching that, and man, those guys are crazy. They shoot down that thing. I'm not a good judge on speed, but they must be going at least 925 miles per hour. You know, and they're wearing those, I want to say Cocoa Puffs. No, helmets. They're wearing helmets. And if they're going so fast, you know that even under those helmets, their hair must be whipping back like crazy, you know? What scares me the most, though, is when the sled goes up on its side. It's kind of like watching one of those, what do you call it? I want to say lemon meringue. Catamaran. It's like watching a catamaran. And you know what's even crazier than the bobsled? I want to say luge, but I don't even think that's a word. Anyway, as far as the United States winning some gold medals, all I can say is it's not over. There's still a chance. It's just like when Washington beat the Broncos in the Super Bowl. You know, nobody thought that, I'm not good with names. I want to say Connie Chung, but that's ridiculous. She's not even, all right, well, just for the sake of finishing this, let's leave it at Connie Chung. Nobody thought Connie Chung would become the first black quarterback to win a Super Bowl. And, you know, it's the same thing with that Austrian, Buddy Ebsen, when he won the giant salmon 4 years ago at the Winter Games in Sergio Leone, you know? So there's still hope. Back to you, Larry.
Thank you, Kevin.